السلام عليكم. Good morning. My name is Raja Salim Akhtar. Welcome in this new video.
Sudo metric. Space. Let X be a non-empty set. A function d from Cartesian product x cross x into R is called pseudo metric if and only if the following properties holds. First property, distance of x comma x is equal to 0 for all x belongs to x. Second property, distance of x comma y equal to distance of y comma x for all x, y belongs to non-empty set x. Third, distance of x comma z less than equal to distance of x comma y plus distance of y comma z for all x, y, z belongs to non-empty set x. If D is a pseudo metric on X, then the pair X comma D is called pseudo metric space. Note the difference of metric space and pseudo metric space. Example, let x is equal to f as a function from R into R and f is integrable on the closed interval from 0 to 1 and R be the real line. Define distance of f comma g is equal to integral from 0 to 1 magnitude f of x minus g of x dx, where the integral on the right hand side is in the sense of Lebesgue show that D is a pseudo metric but not a metric. On X, solution, we shall show that D satisfies all the properties of pseudo metric first property, distance of f comma f is equal to integral 0 to 1 magnitude f of x minus f of x dx, and this is equal to 0 for all f belongs to non-empty set x. Therefore, first condition is satisfied. Second condition, distance of f comma g is equal to integral 0 to 1 magnitude f of x minus g of x dx, or it can be written as magnitude g of x minus f of x dx. Yeah, this is equal to distance of g comma f for all f comma g belongs to non-empty set x. Therefore, second condition is also satisfied. Third condition, distance of f comma h, this can be written as 0 to 1 magnitude f of x minus h of x dx, where h belongs to non-empty set x and h is a integrable on closed interval 0 to 1. Introducing here g of x integral 0 to 1 magnitude f of x minus g of x plus g of x minus h of x dx. It can be written as less than equal to 0 to 1 magnitude f of x minus g of x dx plus integral 0 to 1 magnitude g of x minus h of x dx. Or it can be written as distance of f comma g plus distance of g comma h for all f g h belongs to non-empty set x. Third condition is also satisfied. This shows that D is a pseudometer convex to show that D is not a metric on X. Consider the counter example. Let f of x is equal to one if x is rational, 0 if x is not irrational, that is irrational, g of x is equal to 0 for all x belongs to closed interval 0 comma 1 rational and irrational in this interval. Here f is not equal to g, but distance of f comma g is equal to integral 0 to 1 f of x minus g of x magnitude d of x. This one is equal to integral 0 to 1, this one is 0, only f of x dx, or integral 0 to 1 f of x dx, and this is equal to 0 due to in the sense of the bag integral. If you draw the graph, you will see here there are only rational points with gapping of irrational points. The integral will be zero. Therefore, M2 is not satisfied. In one way, hence T is not a metric on X.